matrix by dividing the cosine's frequency by 2. Or even by 3. By randomly adding square waves, we get even more mushrooms. In fact, we can plant an entire field.
Thank you.